much!
They're coming out here!
Now what forced you?
I never, would never leave the Magnum Opus!
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we will. You kick your ass, baby.
It's not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up!
Inside.
We run through it.
Again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Yeah.
I'm going alone. Wait here, but keep alert.
Understood.
Fine. Stay with the car. Choke back in! He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these Dinglings.
Safe now, kid.
Hey. You know, if there's another one down here with that name, Glory?
No! Take him down there!
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these.
Black Child. What was that? Place caved in. Another way to get to her.
His name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on.
Through here.
You're not like all others here. You're not mean. You're not like all others here. You're not like all others here. You're not mean.
You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
Thank you.
Come on. That's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. Man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man. And he was a friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. That's smart. But why the underdune?
Mama had a scratchy map. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. The old man was killed.
You did good. You survived. Sit tight.
Don't leave me for the buzzer!
Thank you. won't see me coming in this. Not right away. That's Gaston. That's where Mama's at.
Gaston? Gaston's safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is. Travel alone. Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
My acolytes tell me you found.
things about that Wanderer.
Gone. Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. It's the Hunchback.
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine. No!
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present for you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the Hunchback. Too close now.
I saw that slick ride of yours spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
to never, ever trust no one.
Hold. Don't raise your weapon to me. I'll tell you instead that the warlords who entered that big ship was the Scrotus himself and his underling, the Stank Gum. You want to die? Go right in.
You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stank Gum, they said. The one who thieved my big block and my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the daddy. Well, now, daddy's gonna die! You got company! I don't touch it! Always daddy by the finest artiste!
Oh! What? Forgive me! My word, I haven't let
go. Oh yeah, it's just a demon.
he tell you?
Lord Scrotus was here! He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family! A woman, a child, a dog. Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow. In all sorts of tasty ways. I catch the shine.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not, I confess. But what could this lowly acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
Sorry.
Oh, where would Tolbucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Those saints. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy movementations.
The blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scap. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
You're not gonna wreck me. We're pals.